Okay, here's the new Cobra 2000 GTO. This one's got the blue channel selector and the blue frequency clock. I picked it up from a neighbor. Not too bad of a price. Worth throwing some money at to restore it. It's got some issues. It sounded like it was shorting out or losing power. And I found that this switch in the auxiliary speaker hole had a channel, expanded channel deal on it, and it was shorting out. As you see here, I'm going to try to get it in white background. See that wire sticking out? That was just flopping in the breeze going to ground. The switch was loose. So if you guys pick up one of these radios, you can pretty much guarantee that somebody didn't know anything about anything was messing with it. Found a plug here, unplugged, halfway. Somebody's been messing with the regulator and the power supply. Somebody's re-greased the finals with about 3 gallons of grease. We're going to change out the channel selector on this baby with the new Digimax deal. And make it more professional, more dependable. He did add some new meters, which is nice, but he used the little light bulb thingies here that are going to turn black and burn out in no time. I'll deal with that when that happens. See over here the new wires where he put in the new freak counter. Guessing he wasn't in the freak counter box at all. Pretty much the rest of it looks stock. So as I go through this, the parts get here, I'll post another video of my progress and how it all came out. Thanks for watching.